Hello. Hello. My name is Hannah. Welcome to ASMR Like a Sandbox. Today is a special video because the items for it were given by my friend Sharon. From Sharon. This is where she wrote her last name, and I've covered it up for the sake of privacy. I was at my family's house the other night, and before I left, they said, "Hannah, we have a present for you from our mutual friend, Sharon." So they gave me this little package. At the bottom of it, it says, FORASMRVIDEO. For ASMR video. There are two parts to this gift. The first part is this bag itself. It has such a lovely, crinkly texture. It's almost like a very thin, soft cardboard that's just a little bit shiny. Shape of this bag is approximately a rectangle. Two short sides. One, two long sides. This little circle that says enjoy this life with a sweet little rainbow is a circle. So inside this bag is the other part of the present for an ASMR video. Can you guess what it is? It's these two perfect rectangles of cardboard. This side is white, smooth, and shiny. And this side is brown, matte. Slightly ridged. I love the sound that scratching cardboard makes. I think I can hear my neighbor's air conditioner turning on. Either that or it's some other little noise. That's a little bit of a harsher sound. What do you guys think about that? I love how this sign is a little bit sticky. It always amazes me how many different kinds of sounds one thing can make. Oh, and I figured out that I think the little noise that I'm hearing is actually my dehumidifier. So. Well, I think that Sharon was right. Both of these had really fun sounds for us to explore together. Thank you all so much for being here today. I really appreciate you watching, commenting, and subscribing. Please do hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. And if you're new here, a special welcome to you. And I'm always super curious to know where my viewers are from. I grew up in Southeast Asia, and I currently live in the United States, and I think I've traveled to at least a dozen countries. So, whoever you are welcome here. And please always remember that because you are a person, you are loved, and you capable. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.